Hello everybody, I am your DukeMuRL, and welcome back to Lost Planet 2, one of my more favorite Friday events. Yeah, no, I'm excited to play this game. Every Friday, I'm excited to play this game because I just love it so much.
We have to take control of that railway gun. Activate all the data boosts you find in the area.
Okay.
Once you have done that, I can hack into the control system.
You can hack into it, or... Okay. Well, This is my life now. Hacking into data terminals and killing people. Just a typical Friday night for DukeMuRL. Show me the shield. Listen, I'm not a fan of the shield. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Oh god, you just Greenfield. Jesus shit. Dude, he got freaking shot and like disintegrated or some crap. Jesus. Discreet, you better fucking cover me. Thank you, Discreet. Okay, I see you grabbed the sniper rifle. It's not like I wanted it. I just couldn't get to it, okay? These guys are everywhere. Oh! And that guy has a freaking plasma rifle. Oh! Oh, Goma Flame. Jesus! Oh, man. Have you accepted your Lord and Savior, Raptor Jesus, into your life? Because if not, I feel sorry for you. Haha! Nobody expects the Spanish Inquisition. Don't worry, guys, I'm activating the first one. Discreet, how'd you get here? Rifle, I'll take it. Anything that isn't the machine gun and can one-shot people with headshots, I'm gonna take. Okay. I have quite a bit of ammo. Things look okay. Is that a rocket launcher? This does not bode well. Question is, do I want a rocket launcher? Yeah. Yeah. I'll take the rocket launcher.
All data posts are online. Just hang on until I'm done hacking the controls.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I can see that.
I don't know what the hell that is, but it's big. It's getting closer.
What's... Oh, uh-oh. And they're fighting it.
It's a category
G Akrid? Wait, oh, jeez!
Carpetbaggers are gonna get away with the railway gun.
Oh no! I'm dead! I stepped on the wrong spot. I want those items, but I'll probably get crushed again. Crushed in the form of disappointment. Give me these. Give me that. That doesn't look friendly. Then should we just let it go then? Cause we were here to stop that, right?
They're not trying to fire that thing, are they?
I'm guessing they are.
Why don't you chew on this
instead? Uh-oh. Action shot. Did you kill it? Please tell me you killed it, otherwise it's gonna be my job. Nice. Oh wait, you're moving now.
That's not good.
Oh, my sniper rifle and rocket launcher are back there. Am I just gonna have to leave them? Oh, gee willikers! Oh no, we lost it! Because of that douchebag on the turret. Screw that guy. Oh no. It's not dead. Oh no! It's not dead! Oh gee willikers! It's not dead! Ugh! And it looks pretty nasty. Well! I will gladly take care of the cat G. Huh. Oh! Oh, I entered that just in time. You ready? Uh-oh. This is not... Oh, gee willikers. We do not do very much damage to this thing. Please die. Oh, jeez. Oh, it's only the beginning of this mission, too! And we're having a fight class G. Oh, it's jumping all over the freaking place! Oh, okay. Strangely enough, it can't crush me. I'm not sure what that's about. Guys, can you do more damage to it? Guys? Are y'all having problems? I'm sorry, what? What? Oh. Okay. Well, it's just going building to building now. And it's tossing rocks at me! Not a problem. Bit of a problem. Oh, there's a big vehicle right there. That might be a bit more useful. I'll expend all the ammo in this bad boy, and then I'm clearing ship. I'm taking that one. Especially if that's the one with the infinite ammo. Cause, that ship be ballin', yo. Yo, dude, can you not see my swaggin' G's? Haha, first strike. I destroyed your arm. And you dropped boxes. I want. Oh. He seems a little angry. Perhaps we should talk things out with him. The first part of settling your problems is communication. Please die. I think you can rightly communicate with this thing. Yeah, that looks bad. Oh, that was bad. Good thing I was in the air. Uh-oh. Ah. Yep, now's about a good time to... Guys, get over. Well, I should just go to them. Oh, jeez! Guys, get inside. Oh, you're taking cover down there. That's pretty clever. Now, you mind getting inside of this? Guys, get over here! Come on, guy! Oh! Before more shit like that happens. Come on. Haha. Now I essentially have a full party that's actually useful. A whole compromise. Hardly. Goma Flame, the fuck? You just betrayed our guy! What do I care? I do it all the time. Yep, nope, this is a thing. Move away! Ow! Oh, jeez! You guys okay? That hurt my VS. I'm unsure if it actually hurts you guys, though. Right, this thing has some sort of, like, alternate fire. I don't really know. Like, I think it has it. Ha-ha! There goes your face! Don't feel too good now, does it? Yeah, blast cannon for the win. Uh-oh. Uh-oh! You mind not doing that? Yeah, please don't do that. Yeah, just... You know, keep doing your normal things. Normal being a very relative term. I want the boxes. They give money. And money is the root of all evil. For I am chaotic neutral, the most evil of evils. This... Oh! Oh no! Guys? You guys okay? Oh jeez, they're dead. They're dead. They're cadaverific. Ah! Ah! Bye, discreet. Oh no. Oh no, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Okay, my hole's a little beaten up, guys. Cover me while I go. My hole's even more compromised, guys. Cover me while I go find somewhere to take shelter and cry. And new VS to use. I can't move. I can't move. Okay. Well, on the bright side, we've done some damage. This thing's broken. It's broken. We need to get over here, because that one's broken. Yeah, health. Amazing. This one has rockets, guys! Rockets! Oh, jeez! Oh, jeez! Use the pile bunker! What the fuck's a pile bunker? Oh, he just keeps getting more and more of his head back! That's not fair! Oh! This thing's fucked. Hey, how's it going, Goma Flame? You still alive? That's great. Oh. This is a pile bunker. Hey! Suck it! Ow! You know, you actually come off as a very good guy. I think I'll just leave you alone. For now. I'll beat you later. Don't worry, guys, I got battle armor. That'll protect me, right? I mean, on the bright side, at least I can do some damage. Another bright note, at least I'm not dead. Unless this is hell. I got a pile bunker. I'm not exactly sure. Yeah, I think this thing has to be used at close range. Like here, Did it? Oh no. Hi. How many times do I- Oh! Oh! Oh, my armor did not help there. I got a Gatling gun. Yes! Oh no! Yes! Oh no! Yes? Okay. I mean, it's working, I guess. Can't recover with this armor on. It's armor. Oh, discreet, why? Oh no, my armor, why? Oh, my health, why? Where is it? It's up there. God damn you. Oh no. God damn you! Well, let's see. I don't want to get caught anywhere near that. There's one more mech left. Which I can probably use. What's this? Well, there's the VS rocket launcher. Might do a lot more damage than this other one. Suck it! Didn't work. I missed. Oh, it's tossing a train! Don't worry, guys. We got this train. Oh, okay. It's gone. I missed! It's trying to... It's shooting fire out of its mouth? Come on. There's one more mech left. Don't die. Don't die. You're still alive. Core fighter. Don't worry, guys. I'm inside another mech. Is there a way I can equip this to... No, I don't think I can. Oh, I should not have just been standing there. I is the fool. And there goes my VS. Well, guys, I did all I can. Up to you guys now. Maybe it's not up to you guys yet. Well, there's some armor over here. I guess that's something. There's also a lot of just, you know, weapons. You know, VS weapons. Rocket pod. Rocket pod! Blowing out its fuse out here alone. Hey, you! I think he's a little upset. On the bright side, I got a rocket pod. I cannot see how much damage it's actually doing. I'm only hoping that it's actually doing at least a moderate amount. Oh, jeez. That was a... Was that a team wipe? That was a team wipe. You can't kill me! You shall not pass! He will totally pass. I don't think I can actually do damage to his face anymore. I think it has to be to his arm. Either that or this thing just has horrible accuracy. I can't exactly tell. Are you mad? He's mad. He's really mad. I got a rifle. Oh! Oh! Just wanna go home, pretend life doesn't exist. Don't worry, guys, I'm shooting him. See? Told ya, shooting him. Yeah, his arm's fucked up now. He does not care, though. Two more shots. They give you an uneven amount of ammo for this thing. I never really thought about that. Only way I can really do damage to it is if I'm close enough to actually hit with the rocket. Or if it stays still like that. Oh no. Oh no. I'm still alive. Stay. Yes! Yes? Yes! I'm awesome! I didn't die once. Oh no. What? No. No, that's... No, that's not fair. That's not fair at all. You can't do this to me, Smalls. You can't do this to me. Bye, discreet. For like the fifth time. Okay, guys, I'm doing damage. I do a lot more damage against its arm, though. Green field, move out of the way. Oh, no. Hey! What are you doing up there for? I got two rockets left. I need more than that. There's a rifle right here. How did I live by jumping down there? Okay, I'm ready to face you. Not to your face or anything, but down here where you can't see me. Yeah. 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 I'm awesome. Are you fully dead yet? I'm having a lot of resignations. Yeah, it's dead. Whole bunch of boxes just flying out of it. So is that like a trap that they in place? Like, dude. Get this. They'll think it's dead. They'll run to grab the loot, but it turns out it's not dead. And then it just gets like a team wipe with that. You know, because of your greed. Because that's genius. No! I couldn't get very many boxes. Because it didn't have a mech that allowed me to move quickly. Wait, so they got away with the giant cannon, but we're the ones arresting them? So I assume these choppers are ours. Correct? Yes. Okay. I guess that's a thing. Wow, you are no longer human.
We were unable to take the railway gun, sir. Another unit.
But we fucked up in Akrid.
Category G Akrid. There's no data on it in the Grand Archives. Never seen anything like it before.
It was totally massive, yo.
Just as Neos reported.
Neos?
Radar.
Wait, we have a space station?
Was a category G Akrid. You mean all the way out in space, sir? So it would appear. We're calling the thing you just fought Akrid X.
Well, we totally just pwned it, sir. Space grid?
I'm sending you and your team.
Space grid?
What? So soon?
Sir, we just... My teammates just died like 8 times. Give us a bit of a break.
I need you to move in and give it a wake-up.
That sounds like a horrible plan, sir.
By the cat G's causes sudden cooling of the planet? That is not your concern, soldier. Are you clear on your objective?
Whatever you say, Darth Vader.
Good. Those troops will remain here. You and your men take the transport to the operation area. Move, people!
It's a good thing there's four of us, and three of us are immortal.
Mission after another for you and your team.
Yeah!
But we're all counting on you.
Don't worry, sir. We'll get it done.
That does not comfort me at all, sir. Oh, so that's what way.
Keep moving, soldier.
Whoa, that guy took off his mask. Dude, people that take off their masks, like,
sending them on their next mission already?
Typically like the weakest pieces of shit ever.
Task force first descent.
First descent? The clones? How come they're the ones who keep pulling the suicide mission?
Wait, we're clones? Oh, just a
experimental team clone from that rebel Ivan Solotov. They carry the genes of a proven traitor.
Okay.
So as far as I'm
That's what I was saying. I was like, that looks like that looks like Solotov, but he's dead. There's no way that's Solotov. But it was. Yeah. For anyone who's watching through this and not the first one, Solotov is essentially was the black guy of the first Lost Planet, except he's not black. He was our token black, not black guy, because there were no black people in Asia, or this planet for that matter. Okay, cool. So yeah, I suppose that 21,000. Yes, man, that's mighty nice. Yeah, that thing was big. It almost killed me. It never did though. No, it did, didn't it? Yeah, actually, I think it did at like the very beginning. Damn it! Oh well, whatever. Well, I'm gonna end this episode here, so thank you all so much for watching. As usual, the like and dislike buttons are down below, along with the subscribe button. Tell your friends about me. As usual, have a wonderful day. Bye!